relevant. The, why are the teams so uneven? It's weird. But all of the special characters have been specific to the game, that iteration of MGO, so. Like pacifism, I guess. Like for the first iteration, it was Ocelot and Snake, and I might have been it, I don't remember. But for MGO 2, it was Bolt Snake. God, who else? It was Raiden. That's bad news. This should be interesting. Ow. Of course. Any games I haven't played for a while that I would think about going back to. This, really. Don't know how I feel about the layout of this map for a game mode like this.
Yep.
things are even now. They are just hanging out in their spawns. Is that a... Hey, look at this. Yeah, it seems kind of silly that, we spawn out here, we have to cross those bridges. Either high or low, they can just camp the... ways out, and call it a day. Because they have full cover, and... see us before we even get halfway across. Jesus. Feel better.
Right here.
Yeah, I don't know how. The fog helps for sure. Missing does not. Well, I think I've gotten a single kill. And this person is sniping me here because that's really all you can do, I guess. Really? That just happened. I am genuinely shocked that that whiffed. But it's no one's fault that my own they have. Jesus. try to get up and reload, but I press the button mid-dive and the input didn't come out. Yes, it's frustrating. There's not really anything we can do to get in. Well, it depends on where they are. Comp control might work. But no, I don't really like this for sabotage at all. I can actually make it out of spawn. I was almost out of spawn.
Give me a hand.
That was rude. I was literally right there. Okay, I'm actually here. What? How does this work? How this... the terminals, goddammit. Okay, so that's what the terminals are for. You disable them, it disables the shield, and then you can alt the thing. Well.
Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Good luck. Go, go, go!
There's someone above on the bridge. There's someone running around up. That's gonna... Can't see. Let's grab that person. How do they...
Go, go, go! Go,
I would be okay with shield regeneration thing. We could get out of spawn, because then we could actually do something about it. But they can... And look at that. There's nothing we can do having to run from either up there or down here into that choke point. Like, we are sitting ducks the second we walk in. And they can camp those because it's our spawn. So we really can't do anything about it. Except fight our way out, and that's throwing bodies into a meat grinder. I like the map, I just don't like this game mode on it. Did lose pretty badly. As a rule, though, the whole rape jokes have to be at a minimum, so please don't do that. Actually, let me reset that. Because I think I have it on there twice. I do. I have sabotage on it twice. How'd that happen? As well. I like all of these for Bounty Hunter. I don't like, I'm gonna change this as well. I like Gray Rampart. I've always liked Gray Rampart. I'm curious how Sabotage will work on these maps. This definitely has to change. Let's try Sabotage. Might be good. Actually, I'll swap it. I'll swap these two. So, black sight. Sabotage. One. Good. This was... No, don't do that. See, black side was there. So I'm looking for Rust Palace. 20 with 50. I have a feeling that my initial reaction to this, oh, I just hit the mic, I apologize for that, but for Girl Complex Sabotage, there might be a way to deal with it. I have a feeling that you can just... You can get up at playing smarter and as a team. It shouldn't be too difficult if... Well, I don't know. In theory, it could work, but at the same time, you have so many... Like, they are definite choke points, and there's nothing that can be done about them. And if people are already dug in, they have to... The enemy has to run through them to get to the missile. So if they stay there and just pop over at cover while they're running out of cover... The only thing I... Smoke grenades are a thing. That's... Elocators. It can be done. I think. Although if they just spam elocators themselves, who knows. But they'll run out eventually. So it's... It goes back and forth. With the right tools, it's possible, I think. But I want Raiden and Frank Yeager to be played. No. Not in this iteration of it. Specifically Kid Raiden. Probably not. I don't think that... Frank Yeager is... He's not a kid. He's... Very much an adult at this point. Everybody has disappeared. Eli, maybe, but I don't know if they could sell shooting a kid in the face either way. You can't really shoot the kids in Phantom Pain without penalty. The duration for the shirt campaign should be on the little panel at the bottom. I wish I could change that, but I'd rather not be the special character. That's pretty strange, right? Eli is a jerk, but I don't think the whole shooting kids thing in this game would go over very well. Another thing that bothers me about MGO3 is that you can't alter your loadouts in-game. Because if there's a... I don't have a... Do I? No. This is why I don't like playing the unique characters, because I don't have any loadouts. I have to use stuff I'm not really accustomed to using. But not being able to alter your stuff on the fly makes responding to situations like choke points on characters, like infiltrators, Great. Wes Anderson, I don't know who that is. Oh, I love these. Someone is sniping. See if I can find them. Oh, there they are. Where are you? I've not seen any of those, unfortunately. I know of the movies, I never knew who the director was, but I have not seen the films. Hear him. Yeah, absolutely.
This way.
That's gross.